Everybody, what's up and welcome back to my channel. And now I'm going to do level 3 of the Ghostbusters, the video game on Xbox 360. The New York Public Library level. And this time, no, I'm not going to do any sorts of cheating. If some of you think I was cheating in the previous level, or the first level, it's called doing research to make my own version of a video game guidebook for Webhead, because well, since, you know, old games aren't often seen in game stores anymore, they're mostly online and for use, so not all used games come with a guidebook, and well, they don't give all the information and, you know, whatever. So I'm like, why don't I just, you know, make my own guidebook with a lot of extra, like, details and stuff, you know. So, you know, if you want to know about this or the characters or the artifacts and all that, just go to this. So you don't have to go, you know, hardcore research on it just for this one little thing. Anyway, level 3. Oh, and for those who are wondering why I'm doing gaming, this is just an occasional thing in life when it comes to, like, birthday celebration, holiday celebrations, or this is also when I don't have time to do, like, a particular, like, acting video, or there's too much going on. But some of you may be wondering, but this takes a lot of time. But honestly, when it comes to, like, recording from a tablet or something, it kind of doesn't. It's just, you know, the loading part takes a lot of time. The reason for me to do gaming instead of acting is because, well, I just don't have enough energy and time to do it at the moment. And plus, next week we're finally gonna start painting my room. But by the time you start watching my Xbox game version of this game, my room will be in the process of getting painted. So let's start level 3 of Ghostbusters the video game. I hope you guys enjoy.
So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian primarily. Gozerian more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me. And I can assure you it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Jeannie. You're a first-class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside against your nose.
Okay, everybody put them back in their skivvies. Apologies, Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so, but I'm worried about the exhibit.
Are you kidding? You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit, the expert Peck recommended, is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jock. What's the idea of bringing Peck around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look, this city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wards. You guys want to grow your business? Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after After all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Ha! Funny guy, Venkman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's where your old friend Pet comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect pet for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock? PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business, I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing you soon. You can count on that.
Doesn't Pat look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the street with a Boston Collider?
I'm just saying, it could happen.
We can schedule a visit next Thursday.
I got you.
Sometime between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m.
I see the evil of the times to come. Millennial apocalypse. Your world unraveled.
Oh, it won't be necessary to call before they arrive.
Maybe.
Believe it. You'll know it.
Pay tribute to Lord Viggo, peasant.
Goodbye.
You call that an accomplishment? In the grand scheme, you all must realize these diversions mean nothing. Did you know that a human large intestine, when stretched out, will wrap around the city block?
Hello, Ghostbusters.
You have to get a running start.
Okay. Well, there's Slimer.
No, we do not advise that you attempt to perform a Peruvian Type 5 exorcism on yourself.
That's just creepy.
But listen, listen. Once you've tied yourself to the chair, it's very difficult to do that to the cat, even if you could catch it.
Well, okay. Yeah, that's creepy.
Ren and I have been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay, I'll take one for the team. Stay with Alyssa. You guys go with Winston and the crew. I'll be your personal protection.
What about Peck? He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Hey guys, you need to make a detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library scrambling for answers.
The Gray Lady.
Let's get her for real this time.
Well, what about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it going to go today?
This thing you guys have for the Gray Lady borders on the field. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing. Pat Paul
says
that I'm required to tell them where you are and what you are up to.
Helen, you can meet us at the museum. We'll be there.
Okay, switching to Pinkman.
Big crowd. Pinkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Okay. Well, let me switch.
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lions out here?
I want to switch to PK.
Check the balances.
Hmm.
Yeah,
PK. Great. Look at this.
Wow, big spikes.
What's going on? Why can I not
switch? Hey, cadet, you need to see this.
Stand back!
Look out! There we
go!
Double full torso animators! Come on! After them!
You heard Stance, let's move!
I may not have searched this level, but I did search the ghost, and that's... that's coming.
There they are!
Why can I not...
A couple of class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the pack.
Yeah, after I do Pinky, I may not have done much reading on the artifacts and stuff, but I definitely did.
Hey, he said take it easy. That's not easy.
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway and see if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I've got no problem with that.
Hey, cadet. You use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Switch equipment, kid up. Switch equipment, kid up. Switch equipment, kid up. This one's gonna be complicated. Switch your equipment, kiddo. Switch your equipment, kiddo. A stasis. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff you got?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. It leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Hoss, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here.
Scan.
kind of skinny. Oh, come on. I know I scanned her. God.
Bloodhound, we're up here, to your right.
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here. He gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
The library things.
Six bi-dimensional attractor.
Egon, did I not you want a good idea to have to come up on the balcony?
Did I really just scream?
Wrangle it away!
strangle it away.
Portrait of Eleanor Tweedy, meaning the Grey Lady.
I think it's her. Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor Tweedy, the librarian!
Look, there she is! It is at the stairway door.
She went down that way.
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
Yes, again.
Mister.
That witch.
I missed her.
Ease out and try to be quiet.
Oh, wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Yeah, check that out.
Ah!
Ooh, she keeps shushing us. That's her, the Grey Lady. She's the first ghost we ever hunted. Man, I wish Beckman was here.
I'm pretty sure Beckman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real sketchy.
Damn.
Awesome. Let's go. We'll cut her off.
These readings are off the charts. Now I'll have to make the charts.
Wow! Now listen, this is like reading with a second pressure. Primer thrower. Everybody stick close together. What was that?
Temperature's dropping. Event imminent. Brace yourselves.
Guys, I'm at the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings. All about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. the Collector.
Come on.
This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Pretty, the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady?
That would be my guess.
Reluctic reading lamp.
Thank you.
one swarmers. Pesky, but combustible. I'm doing.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
We're on our way. Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. I really appreciate you. Watch out. You okay? Cuts!
your team. Solid. Send them back where they came from.
Open team, she's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray, but I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
Use your PKE. Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray.
Ray. Sorry. I wanted to say it. Ray! Liz! This way.
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section, checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great.
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for
him. Uh-oh.
The Gray Lady was his first victim, but he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books.
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azit Lord, some sort of god to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
Okay, I'm not saying that's a bad sign, but it sure isn't a good one.
Jeez!
That one only hurt for a minute. Someplace. Somebody's in here. I think they're trying to tell us something.
This room freaks me out.
Bye.
You got that right, Scooter. Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes. Okay, she's in here with Eva. No noise. Oh boy.
their shields.
Saying Print was dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is off. She definitely left a trace somewhere. Big spike. Right here.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze. Oh, cool. Secret passages. These are great. This area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either. The last 80 years, anyway. What are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised EPIARY catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books of minor spirits. She may be more powerful than we thought. Spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
We should tell Winston to get down so we could probably use his help.
I've been trying to raise him. There's too much interference. This is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap.
Welcome back, Ray. Structural integrity of this sub-basement.
Moving!
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Our long-form experiment is working. You're clairvoyant!
No, I saw the support panel.
Look out, on your left! You don't want to do that now!
side. Nice work.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream. Capture stream.
Take it out of there.
Something big and more than likely terrifying. Long.
You've got on the roof!
need some old books written to manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving. This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Two of them this time!
Thanks, Ray. Tell us again how lucky we are.
Got him!
doors.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way? What'd you find there, young blood?
Good work.
Spangler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
If you use the slime blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active batches of black slime. It'll close any portals they're opening to. See? Neutralize the slime.
Private shortcut to hell. That's convenient. A safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
Expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
Thank you. She just crossed right back.
Oh, no.
Keep working.
Guys, hide!
As tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking of the same thing.
It was almost too easy.
It was tough to me.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why?
Not the main.
Cross-dimensional portal from the fifth to the fourth. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the monarchy of demonium. Fantastic ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we can meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going.
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry, we do this all the time.
Potential configurations. You know, theoretical.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime. Down and keep hitting these portals. One of them's got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
Oh!
No.